Hello, my people. I just want to say happy Christmas to you all from the Nation Voice Tower. And I want to use this moment to really appreciate each and every one of una for the support and all the prayers and all una comments and recommendations. God will continue to bless una in the name of Jesus. And I still want to apologize for not giving una updates for just 2 days from now, because I myself will still go on holiday, as I believe una still go. I beg, make una forgive us. Now we are back again to give una the latest of the news from the Nigeria politics. You know, say we don't already promise una say those things when Nigeria politicians and the government then they say they cover, we will be open and follow them. And in case now the first time when BC you they join us for this program, be this I be you just hear about us for the first time, I beg, I say you are welcome. Oh, do us a favor, you see that red subscribe button, press on, and the small bell when they nearer, press them as well, so that anytime when we take uploading video, you will be the first person to watch. And I pray the same way when you be say you support us for this channel, now same way when God will support you in everything when you do for life, in Jesus' mighty name, amen. And with that, we not waste any of your time again, more we'll go straight to the news when we get for today. All right, my people, may we touch on small. Oh, yeah, now I want to use this moment to first of all say a big congratulations to the family of Omoyele Sowere for the last freedom, and every Nigerians when you mean well for this struggle, way BC they not keep silent even up to this extent. I say God will continue to bless una. And now una don't believe and una don't see now, say una voice and una effort in not be for in vain. God, when they answer those when you put their trust in him, don't already answer our prayer. And the one when it be say it begins, so God will surely bring everything to perfection. And now the presidency don't release statement. The reason why it be say they release Omoyele Sowore and Dasuki, say not be say waiting court talk, say not true. Say the reason why it be say they release them now for them to set good example.
We'll let you guys into a time to talk to the media.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Don't worry.
Okay, sir.
The only thing is to thank Nigerians. They made this happen.
Yes.
And they should not relent.
Yes,
nobody can take the people who are determined for granted.
Yes, sir.
Merry Christmas to Nigeria.
Say to you, sir.
Just imagine, say you want to set a good example. My people, I beg, may we go forward. The presidency don't open mouth to talk. Say the reason why the BC they agreed to release Omoyele Sowore, the Covenant of the Revolution Now protest, and Sambo Dasuki, a former national security advisor, say not be say waiting court talk, say not true. Say they not believe on the verdict when BC court give. Say the reason why they release them just to tell the world, say they get respect for the rules of law. The senior special assistant to the president on media and publicity, where he named Nagaba Shehum, now he talk this one when he be said they grant an interview on Channel Television's Policies Today on Wednesday, December 25th. He talk say though President Muhammadu Buhari administration not agree with the verdict when the BC court release on both men, which is Omoyele Sowore and Dasuki, say he just have to agree to release them. Garba Shehu still further talk say no be say government they compromise anything. Say the government just want to set important example of obedience to the rules of law. That is why he agree, even though it not they convenient with them, so he just have to obey the rules of law. For inside the same interview, they constantly ask and say, for President Muhammadu Buhari government, said something they when it be said with the here, when they called Karba, he constantly let them know, say for inside President Muhammadu Buhari government, nothing when they called Karba, say na Nigerians just formed that world. He can still further draw the matter for ground again. Say, during the time of the former president, when he busy in day office, when he named now President Goodluck Jonathan, say now so that they hear something when he busy that they call Kabad. Even the former president again, when he busy in name now Musa Yaradua, when he busy in day office, now so they see they hear something when they call Kabad. Say, Nigerians just get that habit to they use that word to qualify anybody when they a good position for Nigeria. Say some people they when they call cabal when they help them to lead for their office. All right, my people, now the news when it concern President Muhammadu Buhari and in person when he help and they talk when they called Garba Shehun. Now the statement when they release newly be that one when say the reason why the BC they release Omoyele Sowore and Sambo Dasuki. First of all, before I will leave una make una share una opinion with me for the comment session the way we always they do one. May we first of all ask a question. Now they say now the one can show respect to the rules of law. Since then we be say court don't already give the first notice, second notice. Now they don't know now. Say they want show respect to the rules of law. They want tell the world and Nigerians say they get respect to the rules of law. When it be say they don't already disgrace themselves before the whole world. America don't already issue statement. They don't already put Nigeria on a black list of terrorist country now. Now they want to show respect to the rules of law. When it be say every word eyes don't already day on Nigerians. When it be saying Nigerians now, as we they talk now, they not feel boldly go to any embassy now. Say they want go carry visa, say travel outside. Because they themselves, you know, they have for them. They get the way when it be say they feel use money buy their way out. But they want make everything they difficult for the common man. Because now the issue when it be say we the Nigerians they suffer all over the world today. When it be say anywhere when we enter, they not they look us out to something. Now all these habits when these people, these devilish people, they carry the waka, now they cause all those bad things to all Nigerians all over the world. You understand? Because no the something not really they affect, they know they affect their children because they get the way when it be say they will use money to settle all their way out. We, the common masses, we don't get money to settle our way out. It will not be a problem to us. And another thing when he talks, say, he say the verdict when court give, he not sweet them. He not sweet the president. Must he sweet the president? Why he will take sweet you when he be saying now you that they kick again, say, waiting the way when you take the lead the nation, say, he not good. How he want to sweet you before? How you expect made the something taste sweet you before? So now President Muhammadu Buhari now can't be a judge now for our country now when they decide when to release people and when not to release people. Now he can't be the high judge now when he be say now he they decide when he will tell police say okay release this person and not to release another. He say he they send message to the world now say he get respect to the rules of law. He not get respect. He they tell the world the kind of dictator when he be. DSS, now they tell the world now, say DSS, when supposed to be state police, say now in own personal police, now they be. Now only in one fit tell DSS, make a release person before they will release them. Court not get order over DSS. My people, President Muhammadu Buhari, Garba Shehu, and every other people, when they support Buhari for this very reason, even Ibrahim, when he come out for AIT that day, when they talk nonsense concerning Omoyele Sowore and even Deji, when he said that they harass Deji for the protest, those people, they're supposed to, they ashamed of their self for everything when he said that they do today. Because one thing when I believe in life, I continue to talk this word, they say, evil when man sow today, if he not repent today, he know me say he lost forever. If they wait for him for tomorrow. If he not feel repent today, his children will definitely reap that evil. Because the word of God talks, say, now waiting man sow, now he will reap. You not feel so yam, make it the expect cassava. So these people, if this evil now not caught up with them, this very time now, he not mean say he not will caught up with them again. May that they enjoy the benefits, the small benefits. Forget the reason of why these people dey for this struggle. Say not for their own, now for the Nigerian when it be say that they serve ignorantly, say that they protest. Now these people they fight for. Rather than now that they fight for their own pockets. The end will reveal who be who. Now just a matter of time, just a little time. All right, my people, I would like to end this video here. And I want you this moment to appreciate every one of una once again for una support to us in this channel. Una comment and una like. No one, when it be say, we take for granted. Every of una comment, we dey take time to dey reply una and to dey read each and every one of them. I beg me una continue to dey support us the way we una take dey support us. So now, so God will send people when we dey support una in everything we una dey do for una life. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. And I will see una again when I see you. Bye bye.